The isNumber function allows you to check whether a cell contains a number or not. So for example, if we want to use the isNumber function, we activate the function wizard, we find it, we say OK. And you'll see you only have to just point at the cell where you're trying to check, and we say OK. You'll see in this case it tells us that that is a number, so it's true. And the benefit is, if I copy this down, you'll see it looks and it says true. If there's an error message, for example a divide by zero message, it will then identify that there's a false. So you can now build some sort of a check to say, if there's an error, tell me something or do something. Typical example would be equals if that equals true, then we just want to show whatever number's there. But if it equals false, then for example put a zero. And now when we copy and paste that down, you'll see it automatically looks, and if it's an error, it'll then put a zero, otherwise it'll actually bring the number through, which just helps to avoid errors that creep into models and filter through all the calculations.